From overnight, Sanford police searching for a killer after they found a man who was shot.
West 2's Jeff Lennox live at the Sanford Police Department this morning, and they're looking in a neighborhood right now for this guy, right, Jeff?
They are, Scott. At this hour, a killer is still on the run, and at this point, investigators with the Sanford Police Department, they're trying to find potential witnesses who may have any information on this murder. Neighbors near the corner of 10th Street and Olive Avenue say they don't know much about this overnight murder. Early this morning, officers rushed out here after calls came in about gunshots in the neighborhood. When they pulled up to the corner, they found a man shot in the chest in the middle of the street. Paramedics took him to Central Florida Regional Hospital, where he was pronounced dead. Detectives say so far, it's been tough finding clues in this case.
Well, it's kind of disheartening to know that this goes on in your neighborhood, but nobody really wants to help, and I'm hoping somebody will help us with this.
Police have not identified the man, but they do know he is a Sanford resident. If you have any information about this murder that happened at the corner of 10th and Olive, call the Sanford Police Department. Reporting live in Sanford, Seminole County, Jeff Lennox, West 2 News.